Monday. I am so close to this camera. Hold on, y'all. Let me just give it a minute. Let me back up. Okay. Feels better. Anyway, good morning, friends. Happy Monday. Welcome to another weekly vlog. As you saw, I worked out this morning. Got dressed, made a smoothie. I'm back on my smoothies this week. This is, you probably saw it, I mean you saw it, it's kale, half a banana, and then I had some fruit from church, and the fruit was like melon, honeydew melon, cantaloupe, strawberries, and blueberries, and then I added more blueberries into the mix. So this is what I'm drinking. So yeah, happy Monday, guys. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you had a great weekend. We are in the thick of work. It's 11 o'clock. And we're about 2 weeks away from midterms. So if you don't know, I don't think I actually told you guys, but I work in the political space, but like I work with an organization that is like a nonpartisan grassroots. So it's definitely nonprofit work, but our focus issue area is all around like political work. So things are getting busy. Things are getting hectic. Also lay down a new wig. I think I might have put this to, I don't know. We'll figure it out, but new hair is on. Oh yeah, I'm watching Hallmark Christmas movies because 24 hours, as you guys know. So anywho, I hope you guys are having a great week. I'm gonna get back to work, but I wanted to pop in and say good morning. Hope you enjoyed my little morning montage. Also, last night, I still need to declutter, but like I did all my dishes. Like I ran two loads of dishes in the dishwasher. I did laundry, took out all my trash. I still have like a shit ton of boxes and recycled stuff to get rid of, but we're getting there. So anyway, I'm getting back to work, but I want to say good morning. So I will pop in with you guys a little later. We'll be right back. this was the meal I made. I want you to know right now, my food looks nothing like the picture. Mine looks like slop, but it's so good. It's so good. So I'm gonna enjoy my food. I'll catch y'all in the morning. But yeah, the food does not look like the picture, but it tastes the same. That's all that matters.
Y'all, I'm dying. I just want y'all to know that.
I feel like I have so much more left to do.
Okay. I got this. You got this. We got this. I got this. You can do this. I can do this. Okay. Check back in with y'all in a little bit.
Yo. Y'all, that workout was so... You ever have something that like hurts so good? That's what that workout was. I was in there for an hour and a half. But I did like a full body workout. I did cardio, 30 minutes of cardio. So I did 30 minutes on the Stairmaster. And God. And then once I, my life resurrected, I did legs. I don't know if I really did, technically did legs. It was more like glutes. No, I did like legs, glutes, core, and some arms. So I try to, I hope this car, okay. The dumps I try to, sorry, but anyway. So what I try to do is alternate or like go in rotation. So like, let's say Mondays, I might do Stairmaster for 30 or 25 to 30 minutes. And then I'll do like legs and core or just legs, something like that. And then Tuesday, I'll do Stairmaster for 25, 30 minutes. And then I'll do core arms or like just arms. I try to do core every time. And then Wednesdays, I'll go and I'll do both lower body, core, upper body. And then I'll rotate again. Thursday, I'll do legs or lower body. And then Friday, I'll do arms. Because then I take Saturday and Sundays off. Like when I'm in like in a really good rhythm, I'll take the weekends off as my rest days. More like after active rest, because I still like walk on aches and like I'll count those as like workouts kind of, but they're just low impact. I'm just walking. So yeah, today I did so much. My back is so sweaty. I'm just like, but I feel so good. Like I feel like I have energy, I have clarity. I'm about to go home, walk Onyx, come back, make breakfast, shower, get ready for the work day. It's 8 o'clock now, so I should be right in time to like sit down by 9 and like start my work day. But yes, happy Wednesday, friends. I hope you guys are doing well. I think last time we left off, I was eating my HelloFresh meal, which was so fire, okay? But yeah, it's Wednesday. We are halfway through this work week. Honestly, Monday and Tuesday have been long as hell, so I don't even understand how we're just at Wednesday, but to God be the glory. But yeah, I feel great. I feel good. Thank God, y'all. Being back in that workout groove is so amazing. I'm about to post something on Instagram about it, but like this wellness journey, if you ever want to see yourself and see the ugly side of you as you work towards the better side of you, get into your wellness. And not just like, I was watching Face Over Matter and she touched on this too, but it's not just like, yes, I want to be fit, I want to be healthy. Y'all know I'm diabetic, I don't want diabetes anymore, so I'm really working towards not having diabetes anymore and just overall health and wellness. But like wellness is so many things. It's wellness of my mind. That's a, y'all be turning crazy. It's wellness of my mind, wellness of my body, wellness of what I'm putting in my soul, feeding my spirit. Like I've been very convicted lately about what I can and cannot watch, what I can and cannot entertain. We're about to go in my garage, so it's gonna get kind of dark. But I really am so, I become very keenly aware of like, no, you can't watch that. Yes, you can watch that. So honestly, I end up watching a lot of repeat stuff because I just like to watch. One, I've always been like that, but then two, I just like to rewatch stuff that is good for my spirit, whether it be like Tim Ross's podcast, which y'all should check out, whether it's sermons, whether it's you wilding the hell out turning like that. Are you freaking kidding me? I am you know what? Let me finish. Let me get myself together because people are not going to, I'm in a great mood. I'm gonna check back with y'all in 1 second. I'm back. We're walking on it. But anyway, back to what I was saying.
So just like the mental clarity is wild. And Onyx, what's happening? Thank you. Dang. I don't remember. This is unrelated, but I'm absolutely wearing two different shoes, and I didn't realize until just now that I went to the whole gym, worked out, everything, in two different shoes. So that's embarrassing, but kind of funny. I mean, they're both white and they're both dirty, but just like, that's how my morning started.
Hello friends. Okay, so it is almost 6 o'clock. I'm heading to church. Today is our fall festival, so we're not having regular service, but they go all out for fall festival, so I'm definitely vlogging that. It'll be a good time. My friend Faith will be joining me, so you guys will get to meet her if she wants to be on camera. I actually love my outfit. It's giving very, very vibe, but you'll see. I'll probably post my little get ready outfit of the day thing I've been doing for TikTok on here. I'm smacking on these Nerd candies. Have y'all had these before? It's like the chewy version of the Nerds. So good. That's all I'm doing. Driving and vibing. That's really it. But the workday has ended. Praise be to the Lord. So I'm gonna have a good little time. I think I have one more pack of these Nerds candies that I want. I think I packed both. I'm pretty sure I packed both. Like, why would I not pack both? I don't make those kind of terrible decisions. Found it.
Look at you, you vlogging.
Why are you yelling?
Welcome to her vlog, you know what I'm saying? J. Katrina TV, you feel me? She out this drink, you know what I'm saying? Showing you the latest Target pickups, showing you the latest, you know.
Okay, well.
No.
Target is approved.
She be like this, Guys, you can pick this up.
I'm not recording that. I don't want you on my vlog with this behavior.
You would put pants on like this. Guys, these are very roomy.
They are roomy.
As you can see, they're very roomy.
I told
you. Nice late night, nice return.
I don't know how to stay still. You're irritating.
I love it here.
Do you love it?
I love it.
I hate it so much.
I'm looking forward
so ghetto.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm going to actually edit this footage. Don't worry. You won't be on there.
Please.
Please.
Now let's really talk. Let me get some sense.
Okay, let's introduce yourself to the
My name is Stephen Darby.
What do you do?
I sing a little bit.
Oh, okay.
And worship lead a little bit, just a little bit, not much.
Like a little bit. Like a little something,
And you know, we out here for a festival, you know what I'm saying? Doing it for the city, for the kingdom, you feel me though? You know? And yeah, that's that on what? That.
Period. Poo. You know?
Period.
Period.
Please. I'm weak.
Well, this was fun.
It was.
I'm gonna go get my food and go talk to my dog. See my baby.
Onyx.
Y'all, he's gonna be one soon.
Already?
Yeah, on November 10th.
Good
morning.
I'm wrapping up my leg day. I just have a few more sets, so I figured let's vlog it while it's quiet and no one's around to see me vlog. Yeah, let's go.
already did Donkey Kicks and the fire hydrants. So now I'm doing like the leg, the sides, and then I'm gonna do squats. And then I'll do core, and then we out. Okay, let me show y'all. Hold on. That quite literally just kicked my ass. Okay, let's do these squats. I don't think I'm gonna do four. I'm tired. Let's do squats, stretch, and go home. It's almost 8 o'clock anyway. Good morning, officially. I am quickly going through Chick-fil-A's drive-thru because I'm hungry and I'm running behind. I'm a little behind schedule. Starting a little work day a little late. That's okay, I have a long night ahead of me, so it'll be fine. Anyway, we just left PetSmart, Onyx and I, excuse me, and we got him some food, got him some treats. And confirmed his little hotel at PetSmart for the weekend while I'm out of town. And and his grooming appointment. He's finally gonna get groomed. I hope and pray that his grooming session goes well. Like, I think I told you guys, but the groom that I've been going to that I really like said that he's too frantic, so she couldn't cut him anymore until he calms down. So I'm gonna try to see how he does with PetSmart and hopefully introduce him back to her, because I just don't know when I can book with her again. She's only so busy. So anyway, he will get groomed. He will look like a baby again. Hi, sweet bubba boy. Hi. Yeah. Happy Friday, Z. I'm so excited to get paid tomorrow because I'm very much like, I have things in different parts that I'm ready to pull the trigger on. So we're about to do some shopping, which means hauls. Love that for us. Yo, good morning. It's 5:31. 5:31 a.m. And I just want to go on record and say I am so proud of me. Like, whenever I watch this back, Jasmine, I am so proud of you. You have been consistent and you're tired, but you're showing up. So, yes, good morning. Happy Friday, y'all. We made it through what was a very long ass work week, okay? You probably guessed, I'm headed to the gym. And this morning's kind of busy and chaotic. So I'm heading out of town today with my dad. So this morning, I still haven't packed. After I come back from the gym, thankfully today's gym session will be relatively short. I'm going to do 30 minutes of cardio and then I'm going to work on core and arms, mainly arms. If I don't do core, I'm okay, because I do core normally every day, so I can get my core a break. But once I get back from the gym, I have to get Onyx's like bag together and then head to PetSmart out by church to drop him off. And and drop him off at the puppy hotel. So once we do that, I gotta come back, and then I need to like throw some outfits and stuff together. Thankfully, the trip is not long. Like, we're leaving today. We have all day tomorrow
tomorrow night, and then Sunday we come back. So my outfit choice is gonna be very, very quick. Okay, y'all, so I'm in PetSmart. His grooming appointment's not until Sunday now, but I'm gonna give him his other food and mix it in with the puppy food that I have him. See how he does with that. Hey, Papa, say hi, sweet boy. Hi, sweet boy, hi. Hey, be sweet, hi. Hi, my little handsome guy. Little stink. I kinda wanna get the small dog one.
Going on, world. It's a little road trip.
Road trip. Halfway through from Pennsylvania. It's a lot of, oh, because you, okay. Yeah. So, halfway there. It's been a good drive. Pretty.
Very scenic.
Very scenic. Very fall. It's giving fall. I love that. Cool. Onward and upward we go. Oh, they got fresh produce and stuff over there. Thanks. What they selling? We about to ride out in these Cleveland streets with my sister. And my niece and my daddy.
That's great. Here, we put it in the trash. Yeah, my car lower than yours.
Oh my gosh.
Say hi. Say hi.
Don't you vlog this?
No truck tonight. I don't know what you want to
say.
No.
Yeah.
You know, I'm going to be vlogging dinner.
People watching me.
Who's watching you?
Who's watching you?
Literally the whole world. The whole world's watching you?
Mm-hmm.
No. Interesting. How long
have
you been watching you?
Long time.
Long time. Hmm.
It's
okay.
Beachwood.
Yes, please.
Say please.
I said please.
Okay.
Gone.
Say thank you.
Girl, bye. Thank you.
Alright.
Mm-hmm.
I said thank you. Mm-hmm. I said you're welcome. Wow, you forgot the, okay.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding. Yeah, you're not, you little hater.
Are you gonna post this like all on your YouTube channel?
Mm-hmm. Anything you wanna say to the people?
Absolutely not.
My niece is not the friendliest person, so ignore. Ignore the little one over here. She's not the friendliest person. Mm-hmm. I want to order sushi. I want the rice with the yum yum sauce.
No, noodles with
the
yum yum sauce.
I just want the yum yum sauce, essentially. I love yum yum sauce. Is bomb.
The noodles and the chicken.
I haven't tried with the noodles. I was going to get the chicken rice with the yum yum sauce. We're going to a Japanese hibachi grill. You want some wasabi?
It's wasabi.
Yeah. Y'all see, I put a little blush on her face. Turn your head. Turn your head. I need a little blush. I need it that way. Why are you so aggressive with it?
I don't know how to do it.
Not that aggressively.
Okay.
I did a little blush on her face. And then I did my sister's makeup. Which,
she's walking.
Like, one yo Sequoia bigger than this?
They talk about my dad's car. Okay. He got a new car. We ride and ride.
Mommy, you want to say hi to the camera?
You want to say hi to the vlog? Daddy, will you say hi to the vlog?
She's a YouTube channel. Can
you see me? Yes.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up?
Will you say hi? Wow, so underwhelming. Thank you, Lace. Appreciate that.
You're welcome. Mm. Girl, you gotta get my good side.
Okay, we'll get it when you come. We got the car. Which one? This one? God is greater than my highs and lows. That's what it symbolizes. Because I have, how many tattoos I have?
That's not
I'll call this robot and see what I can help.
Love's train.
Okay. Bye.
I'm not saying bye to this.
Give me the.
So you're there.
Bye.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Come on, Audrey.
Happy birthday, dear Audrey. Happy birthday to you. Woo!
No, thank you.
I tried to get your attention.
It's a vlog. You're supposed to talk about the life.
Look, she know. Here. She know how to get the content.
I mean,
so
talk about what we're here.
I thought you were doing a video.
It is a video.
I didn't know you like you're doing a live vlog.
Yeah, it's not live. You gotta talk about why we're here.
Okay. Never mind, y'all. I was trying to tell y'all my sister, but she don't know.
Don't say why we're
here. We're celebrating.
Look at them trying to learn a handshake.
Okay, well, you need to come up with a handshake that's going to work for us.
So just a high five.
Then when I tell her to do 50.
Are you gonna be fancy to do the footwork? The switch? Okay. Okay, you know what I'm talking about? Oh, it's a little grown.
No, no, grandma.
Okay, grandma. Oh, yeah. Hello, friends. I am officially back home. It is almost 8 o'clock. So we're going to wrap up this vlog here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you saw the family and all the things. I had a great time. I'm glad I went. But I'm going to spend like the next hour or so resetting a little bit and getting ready for the work week, back at the gym, all the things. So yeah, let me know what you guys think about the vlog. Leave a comment below. And until next time, friends, do well, be well, and be well, do well, and be safe. Wow. I love you guys so much, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye.